front stands both the Rebound, it's a 54-foot vessel optimized for fishing. That's right, it's optimized for fishing, so there's no Xbox 360 on board. It's all about, like, fish. Analog fish.
How you doing, Chris?
All right.
Oh, with Captain Stan.
Hi, guys.
And just a pan shot here with the camera, so it's a perfect day. The ocean is pretty much flat. Like my friend's ex-wife. And we have one fish. Nice size tuna, huh?
Yeah, it's decent. You can get them smaller.
All right, Chris with potentially something on the line. Again, this is analog fishing as opposed to what he would normally play on the Nintendo Wii. I'm only kidding. He doesn't use that piece of crap.
It's a kingfish? You sure it already?
All right, yeah, there it is. Yeah, kingfish on the line. Captain Stan, good shark bait. Might go back in. Yeah, nice. Tommy, hold it up for the camera. Yeah, he's already in the tank. Oh, he's pretty pissed off. Holy crap. To the people that watch this video that are from PETA, the PETA organization, I guess we say tough shit. There it is. Nice. Tommy, pick it up for a second for the camera. There we go. Nice. And into the cooler.
Oh, nice Almaco. Damn. That's about as big as they get right there.
Holy crap. That's definitely a big analog fish.
The amberjacks get a lot bigger, but those Almaco jacks, that's a nice one right there.
That's the second biggest one I saw today. I'm lying.
Here's a bird's eye view of the catch.
Analog fish. I just think you got something.
What?
I think you got something.
Yeah.
Well, keep reeling.
Keep right here.
Chris, isn't there like a button you can press on something that automatically reels it in?
Only on the Wii.
No. Not a keeper.
No, that's an amberjack there. A little different.
Yeah, nice. All right.
Look the same, but just
looks pretty big to me. And
get bigger, buddy.
That's right. Analog fishing in its finest. Nice. Chris.
Yeah.
Is it true that you prompted me to do this type of a fishing trip just so you can test out the new Oakley sunglasses I got you?
Yeah.
That is true.
Yeah.
I thought so. Knock it off. Hey, Stan. You're looking all, mighty fine and powerful up there, but you are the award winner, correct?
That's right.
How many pounds was the Wahoo?
75.
Right, and that was how about 100K fish?
That's right.
Nice. You're going to be interviewed on what TV station?
Channel 10.
You're the big dog, man.
Yeah, man.
Nice. That's the FF class rod and reel for catching the bigger game. You could technically say, why you have a long pole, whatever. The big guns are being deployed. Tommy's rigging up for the big catch now. And the big catch is Rosie O'Donnell. And for shark bait, Tommy is prepping this fish. Tommy, what type of fish is this?
This is a kingfish.
It's a kingfish.
It's about to turn into a
It's gonna be upgraded for those who are into computer technology. Yes, we're doing an upgrade. We're gonna upgrade the kingfish into maybe a shark. Who the hell knows? So Tommy prepped this kingfish. He lightened up the load by cutting out the middle, basically, and it's leading like a sieve.
We got contact with the shark. Is he taking line out? Stan, you're letting him out a little bit, right?
Trying to pull him away from the bottom, you know?
Right, right.
A little deeper.
Why, he swims down when they're hooked?
Trying to go down to the bottom, you know, getting them holes down there.
Gotcha.
Trying to break us off, but we don't have a boat getting away.
All right, so the shark is diving deep. That's why we throttled up. All right, Emo Chris. Good thing Chris worked out arms at LA Fatness yesterday. Hey Stan, you might have to get the baseball bat out. We'll take care of him Italian style once you bring him on board. And then Chris is doing proper techniques with his pole, reeling in the shark. It's a good thing I checked the camera because I didn't have the record button going before. we're rolling now, though. As I said, it's a good thing that Chris did the work at LA Fitness. Here's the gratuitous arm shot. Nice.
Yeah.
Chris, you give me a fight?
Yeah.
Does it weigh more than Rosie O'Donnell?
I think, yeah.
It probably.
I'm pretty sure it does. It's that fat fish on here. Nice one.
It's an FF class fish.
Right?
About 3 miles.
You got a workout ahead of you with this one. He starts pulling, you know, you can let him pull, it'll go crazy and kill you, so I got that drag back off too.
It was cross-dressing? It was a drag joke. Yeah, it was the best I could do.
$10
million boat? Holy crap. He got ripped off.
Not the strippers.
Yeah, right. Now, Chris, I got a serious question for you. You know what? We can skip LA Fitness tonight, right? He said yes.
I'm supposed to be biceps working anyway.
Huh? I can't wait to see this bastard. You see it?
Holy. Oh man, yeah, look at the size of this bull shark. Right?
Holy sh! That's what we caught?
Yeah.
Get out of here! Holy crap! Hey Stan, I wasn't joking about getting the baseball bat out. Holy shit! Chris, you're not going to believe what you're reeling up, dude. This guy ain't going to be happy either. Where? Yeah, holy shit is right. Holy shit. Stuff you say, right, Chris?
You want one on your wall?
No.
Nice one.
Oh,
stuff fish would look good with all the computer crap I have at home.
You want to slide right here, you can get some good video on it.
Yeah. All right, fish on the payroll. Wow. Look at that. Holy crap. What do you mean the runners? Wow.
That's a good video?
Yeah. Yeah, it's unbelievable. Yeah, I got him. Wow. Look at that. Incredible animal. Yeah. Son of a bitch.
You got some good video?
Yeah, we got it. We got it. Yeah, come loose. Adios, buddy.
That's gonna be some cool video there.
Yeah.
Good job, bud. Woo.
Pretty rare day you catch a sailfish and a shark.
Hell yeah. That's a good day.
Chris, good thing you had the good arm strength.
Yeah.
I just had enough arm strength to hold the video camera. But that's important too. Hey, Tom. And obviously, good technique with that bloody fish that you stuck out there.
Yeah, you like the way that worked.
Yeah, that worked real good. Stan, that was good planning with that robotic shark. It looked real.
Nice, right?
Yeah.
Just let him loose.
Yeah, the remote control up there, very cool, very good. All right, so Tommy, this is part of the smack talk, the shit talk.
That's it. We let our flags do the talking.
Right, you're putting up a flag that says you caught... What's that?
Sailfish and then the shark.
Sailfish and a shark. Nice. Do you have one with like a boot on it? If you get like a just garbage.
Yep.
So we are indeed flying the flags. And we got a shark flag going up.
Yes, sir.
Hey, there's the remainder of the fish.
Well, we didn't use for bait, right?
Well, was not used for bait, that's right. And Chris, you didn't want to mount the shark?
No.
And certainly a mounted shark in my home with all the computers and electronics wouldn't really go in with the decor.
It's still cool.
It was still cool. We threw him back. He'll heal. Right, Tommy, just so if the people from PETA see the video. Right, you see.
Just don't show them the dead fish.
Knock it off. He said he said the hook rusts out and falls out in a day.
Day or two, yep. And it'll be out.
And the mouth heals up.
Yep.
Right, there you go. So PETA can stay off our back.
Guys, you guys can hold on to these. Hold on to a sail flag. Hold on to a shark flag.
Oh, Chris, I see you have two little flags. Wave them now and go, yay. That's as good as you can do?
Yeah.
Knock it off. Frankie, Ralphie, Freddie, Joanne 2, Rachel.
Well, you know which ones are the females.
How do you know?
Ones that come in with their mouths open.
Oh! Nice, Stan.
So, the old fisherman's tale, you know.
And what was the deal with these fish?
You know, we were basically catching these fish, good dinner fish, good action fish, and... Then you put these fish out for bait, the big fish, the big shark and sailfish like he caught, you know. Basically, the other guys are using these ones, you know, catching these fish the whole trip, and we're using them for bait.
Right. That's the way we do it. That's the bragging rights. Nice.
Catch them big ones.
Now, real quick again, Stan, you recently won a competition. Just tell briefly about the competition.
Yeah, and basically, there was a KDW prize within a tournament, you know, that kept going for 3 years because nobody could catch a kingfish, dolphin, and wahoo bigger than 10 pounds. So finally, you know, we caught all three and we won the KDW for $81,000 and we took over and won the whole tournament and ended up winning about $99,000.
Now, you're going to be married sometime next year. How much did you tell your fiance that you won?
Oh, you know, probably about $35,000.
Yeah, you're good. Smart man. You keep that on the side for the boat fund.
Yeah.
But
here is the gratuitous shot. Yes, it was a mighty fishing day with Captain Stan and his first mate, Thomas. And there you have it, folks. Alfred.tv. More to come. Stay tuned.
And the beautiful
light tower here. The environmentalists gave them a lot of flack, so they upgraded it to LED. It's like just one little LED up there. I'm not joking.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.